Good morning. I am Asha from the Department of Mechanical Engineering, Global Academy of Technology. Today, I will be discussing on the set square problem in projection of planes. The problem goes like this. A 30-60 degree set square of 60 mm longest side is so kept such that the longest side is in HP, making an angle of 30 degree with VP. The set square itself is inclined at 45 degree to HP. Draw the projections of the set square. So it is a problem of set square where two angles are given, 30 degree and 60 degree. And longest side is equal to 60 mm. It is so kept such that it will be resting on one of its longest side in HP. So first position is in HP. Second position will be inclination with respect to HP. And third position will be inclination with respect to VP. Whatever the order they give in the problem, you if it lies in HP, second will be inclination with respect to HP and third will be inclination with respect to VP. So you need to draw the projections of the set square. So this is a set square where one of the angle is 30 degree. The other angle will be 60 degree. And among these, one of the longest side. So this is the one of the longest side. So longer edge will be resting on HP. That means this longer edge will be at the extreme left position and first position will be below the XY line. So first, take measure 60 mm. That should be at the extreme left position. Now keep the protractor, draw an angle of 30 degree. On the other side, draw an inclination line of 60 degree. So it is a 30-60 degree set square. One of the angle will be 30, the other angle will be 60. So 30 degree, this is 60 degree. You have constructed an set square and name it as A, B, C. So front view will appear as a straight line. A will be visible, C will be visible, B will be hidden. So A dash in bracket B dash and C dash. So this completes the first position. Next will be inclination with respect to HP. Draw an inclination line for 45 degree. In compass, measure A dash to C dash. With A dash on the XY line, cut an arc on the inclination line. And A dash to C dash should be visible line. Trim the extra lines. So again, name it as A dash in bracket B dash and the other point as C dash. The same line you are inclining that line to 45 degree. Now draw the projection line from each of the points. Project the top view also. Project front view as well as top view. A intersect with A dash, that is the point A. B intersect with B dash, B, C with C dash. So this is the set square in the second position. Angle is 45. Third position, inclination with respect to VP. They have given the angle as 30 degree. Keep the protractor at a convenient distance and draw an inclination line equal to 30 degree. Then measure, it says that longer edge should be on VP. So here the longer edge is AB. Measure AB from the second position and mark anywhere on the 30 degree inclination line. Name it as B and A. Because the problem says it is resting on one of its longer edges. So AB is the edge which is in HP. That should be inclined to VP at 30 degree. Now measure B to C, cut an arc. Again from A to C, with A as the center, cut an arc. Intersection of the arc is the point C. Connect A to B, B to C, and C to A through visible line. Project the top view. Then project the front view. A dash intersect with A, that is the point A. B dash intersect with B, that is point B. And C dash with C, that is the point C. Connect A to B, then B to C, and C to A. So represent as B dash, A dash, and C dash. So this is the construction of the set square. Represent the angle. Thank you.